It started as a small detail in an image called Hiding from Bad Clowns by myself, Mark Lloyd Williams. It shows a rubbish-covered street in a dystopian world where red clowns hunt people. Every surface is plastered with adverts for addictions or warnings to comply and conform. One tiny poster in this image shows a traditional policeman's helmet, but with the word obey. It's this detail that's been used as the basis for this artwork.